unlike decimal numbers, the decimals less having different different places and different numbers there. See here, there are two places there, there are three places in there, check two, four places in there. That's why they are places, then the package comes unlike decimal. Now we know about the multiplication of decimal. Multiplication of decimal. See, what is multiplication? How decimal already in the class 6, very easy. Now see the board. Multiplication of decimal. Multiplication of decimal. Already you know. Now let the examples. Right? 6.2 into 1.2. Okay? 6.2 into 1.2. Then here, after decimal, how many number? One number. Here also one number. After decimal, two number is there. Then you can directly 62 into 12 equal to 12 into 24. 12 into 24, 12 into 72. 72 up to 74. Okay? Okay, 724. Then this after decimal, one number. After decimal, one number. Two numbers. Then count the number 1 and 2 and write the answer. Okay, now we learn the multiply. How many decimal number is there? 6.2, 1.2. That means after decimal, how many numbers there? One number, two numbers, right? Two numbers. If 6.1 into 10. 10 is there, 1 zero is there, multiply or more multiply and the product using the smallest number, then move to the east side. The decimal part is moved to the right side. The answer is what? 621 equal to 11.11 multiplied by 100 equal to 1111. That means when we divide the decimal numbers, by the smallest number, by the 100, by the 1000, then the decimal parts move forwards to the integral part or numeral part. Like 612.811 divided by 1000. In 1000, how many is there? 3 is there, 3 numbers is there. That means decimal parts will be divided into answer is 612. Like this. We are about the multiplication by the 10, by the 100, by the 1000, and by the numbers. First multiply the both numbers, and when you got the products, then put the decimal parts. Count the number 1 number, 2 number, that's why after 2 numbers you put the decimal parts. Clear? Now we know about the divisions of decimal. Division of decimal. But if you have a clear level now, division of decimal. Division of decimal. You can easily divide the decimals. Same. See the word first. Like 1.2 divided 6. 1.2 divided 6. After, see the dividends. 1.2. How many decimal, how many number is there? One number is there. Then you can easily divide by 12 divided by 6 equal to 2. How many numbers of decimal is there? One number is decimal is there. Then put the decimal. Then answer is 0.2. You can easily divide then after putting the decimal number. If the number is 12.4 divided by 1.2 is there. Okay? 1.2 is there for so we can do this. 4 8. Okay. 4 8 change the 12.48 divided by 1.2. After how many numbers there? One number, two numbers. The decimal then you can come multiply both sides. Then 124.8 divided by 12. See the words, how many numbers is there? One number, decimal one number is there, we can put here. Integral numbers, then divide it. 12 is there? 12. Okay? 12 for the 0 is there? 12 for the what? 48. Then how many number of decimal is there? One number is decimal. Okay? See the words? Then you can easily divide by this the division. Now we divide the number by the smallest number. My smallest number, point divided by 10. In multiplications, the integral decimal parts move to the integral parts. In division, decimal parts move to the integral part, move to the decimal part. See, here the answer is 1.26. How you do? Let's do the numbers. Like 1.6 divided by 10 equals to 126 by 10 divided by 10, then what happened? 126 by 10 is given by 10. What is 126 by 100? 126 by 100. Again we change to the decimal. Again we change to the decimal. Minus way that number will change the right 126. And 2 units there, that's why it goes to 1.26 LHS equal to LHS. Clear here about the divisions and doubt about the divisions. Now we find the quotient. Okay. Now we take another example and find the quotient of the given answer. How you find here is the first solution. One solution is there. 2.73 divided by 13. 2.73 divided by 13. For that, what we need to change is also decimal point or given. How many point is there? 2 point is there. Then divide. Clear about this? And now we know about some applications of decimal.